I was invited by Dadu. He was the principal secretary of Sheila Dikshit. The letter came from Sheila Dikshit, and she wanted me to help the government in managing monkey menace. And I got a phone call from Dadu, and they said very respectfully, a letter and everything, that if I can bring a plan and discuss it with them. Yes, I was happy again. Stupid me. I went all prepared. I had a plan with me. I had everything in details with me. And thinking, finally something is going to be done. And here is my monkey sanctuary plan. And they are showing so much of interest. So because it will be done, it should be presented well. And one of our volunteers, you know, designed it. The strangest thing, as I entered Dadu's office, yes, he was standing there waiting for me, received me with total respect and everything, and he had a room full of stenos and other people. And he announced in front of me, ek lafaz miss nahi hona chahiye, dhyan se likhna hai, ek ek cheez likhni hai, zaruri hai jo ye bolengi. Okay, I was very happy, very good. So I said, you know, I have got this plan for you. He looked at the plan, he looked at the handmade paper cover, he looked at our logo, he looked at the aesthetics of it, and he tore it. Not tore, he ripped it apart. He says, who's funding you? I said, no one. I've never taken funds from anyone all my life. So I said, this has just been done by our volunteers. And
your volunteers?
Yes, our volunteers, Vatavaran volunteers, Vatavaran advisors. We have a good team. We have a team of experts. We have a team in which they are designers, in which they are economists. They are people from all over or different phases of life. So, okay. So he was, after isko tarod marod ke, he was happy ke, chalo, isko to destroy kar diya. Okay, madam, so what is it you want? I said, I think it's time that we start a Solar Bhati area to be convert it into a monkey sanctuary, because that sanctuary is anyway man-made sanctuary. You're only introducing animals in that, and monkeys can easily be introduced. And these monkeys, before introducing the monkeys, you'll have to see that these, I gave the list of the trees which should be planted there. These are monkey-friendly trees so that monkeys stay there, so that monkeys can live on their natural food, so that they can forage, so that they can live a natural life, so that they're not in a cage. It's not a cage we are asking for, you know. And yes, madam, definitely. Aise hi hoga. Just don't you worry. And yes, I came back very happily, very very happily. And I kept thinking, acha ab bulayenge, now they will start the work there. No one contacted me. A month went by, month and a half went by, and then I got a phone call from villagers, because I know the villagers also. So the villagers called me and they said, madam, roz yahan pe bandar leke aa rahe hain ye raat ko aur chhodke chale jate hain. I was shocked. Ye kya kar rahe hain? And that too on Bhati side, which is absolutely mined barren. It's a mined area and it's a barren area. They had not planted any trees. They had not done any preparations. Yes, जो मुझे गुस्सा आ जाता है तो आ जाता है, you know. Very next day I was there and I wanted to enter the sanctuary. That's the first time the chowkidar told me, madam, हमको दादू साहब से परमिशन लेनी पड़ेगी. फॉर मी टू बी एबल टू एंटर द सेंचुरी, अ सेंचुरी विच आई वॉज सजेस्टिंग हाउ टू मेक, आई वॉज नॉट अलाउड इन. वाई? बिकॉज कुछ कर नहीं रहे थे अंदर. वॉट दे हैड डन, ओके, बिकॉज दे डिड नॉट, they didn't allow, but I have other ways. Over the years, we have been going from different ways inside, and I saw, okay, platforms bana diye do tin. See, I think they love concrete. Jungle mein concrete platforms bana diye, aur madam, yahan pe hum khana khilate hain inko, sab aake khate hain, bahut khush hain. Concrete ka ek hod, water pond bana diya. Very clearly in my monkey sanctuary plan, I had said it should be earth friendly. There should not be any concrete in it at all. Kuch nahi unhone follow kiya. Acha, I had suggested, which I had learned from Louis Cornwell, how to make a bound, you know, a hedge. Which monkeys cannot cross, but no cage, nothing on the top, okay, just the periphery. What they had done, the periphery was supposed to be one flat, long, plain PVC sheet, bent inwards. Simple, it was so simple, and only condition was 10 feet on this side and 10 feet on this side, there should not be trees. Anyway, trees nahi the, koi wo badi baat nahi thi. What they did when I went, they took pieces of PVC, put them together, yahan pe ek loha ka, ek yahan pe loha ka, wo to seedhiyan ban gayi monkeys ke liye upar chadhne ke liye. The whole purpose was lost. I don't know, इसमें क्या इतनी कॉम्प्लिकेटेड चीज़ थी कि उनको नहीं आया करना. अच्छा नहीं आया, मैंने नीचे लिखा हुआ था कि कॉन्टैक्ट मी, कॉन्टैक्ट लुई कॉर्नवेल, कॉन्टैक्ट डॉक्टर, कितने नाम दिए हुए थे, एंड दे विल हेल्प यू फ्री फ्री ऑफ, दे सेड विल कम ऑन आवर ओन, विल मेक अ सेंचुरी, ट्रेन देम एंड कम बैक. It's so funny, it's ridiculous, you know, it makes me laugh, it makes me angry, it makes me frustrated, and it makes me ashamed ke yahan pe aise hota hai.